To perform this exercise, you're going to be lying on your back with your hands on top of your legs. And then from there, you're going to slide your hands in and out, driving your fingers towards the knees. Now make sure you keep your core nice and tight and have control throughout the move.